our day-to-day lives, we do not understand or realize, like, you know, how difficult it is actually to lead an active lifestyle. People just keep on chasing their dreams and they think like, okay, from after this, probably I'll become a little bit more active. After I probably buy this car, I'll become a little bit more active. But they don't realize that you're actually living your life already. So, you know, we all need to realize that if we do not follow a healthy lifestyle, next generation is also looking up to us and they're also going to follow the same lifestyle that we've been following. So for everybody, for ourselves, for our kids and for anybody who's looking up to us, I think, you know, we should follow a healthy lifestyle, and definitely running is a way to lead a healthy lifestyle. It gives you that positivity and also, you know, you become more aware of the things around you. So I think running is a really, really good way to lead a healthy lifestyle.
So any healthy tips for the young generation, what do we follow?
Well, you have to keep running and eat healthy. Do the mindful things, like, you know, just don't go and eat out all the time. I mean, of course, once in a while you can do that, but eat healthy as much as you can, and run a little bit every day, probably about 3-4 kilometers a day.
Ankita, so what are the challenges you have faced to organize such events?
Organizing events is of course difficult in places like Bombay. It is difficult to get all the permissions from all the necessary things that you require to take permissions, but otherwise people are really, really supportive here in Bombay especially. You know, people are really active. Whenever you go out, you see somebody early in the morning. If you go out, you will always see people running. So around Shivaji Park, around Bandra, you'll always see people running. So I think it's a beautiful thing.
Is it difficult to grab them from there to here?
Well, early in the morning, even I'm not an early person, I think. But runners basically, so they don't really care, like, you know, whatever, even if it's like really early morning, they'll run. But it's the people, like, you know, who are not into a healthy lifestyle, it is really difficult to get them actually into running. But once you start events like this, you know, it gives you an opportunity to start running. You know, you can experience your first 5 kilometers, and that gives you that high to start daily.
Oh, nice. Thank you.
Thank you.